Mic check. Testing 1, 2. Can y'all guys hear?
Starface 1028 said, "There it go."
All right, bet then we're good. Yeah, computer hack. How rude of you just to crash my stuff like that, you know? Just plain rude. Like, what's up with that? Alright. So, see. I am not set. Let me put my color map back up. Well, to be honest, I'm not totally too far behind. Like, we was, like, coloring one of the characters, right? But that's when the computer crashed, so I should be alright. Right now, I gotta, like, try to do all that over again.
Said, Darby Bond wants Keeman in weekend mode too early, Keeman L-A-U-G-H.
Oh man, weekend mode, huh? We're gonna turn up this weekend, I know that for a fact. Let me stop. And let me go ahead and set up my colors again for Carly. Like, if only this computer didn't have to be so rude just to crash my setup, I would have been far ahead by now. But no, it decided to do whatever. But it's alright, we're gonna get this. Right, guys? It's all good. All right, let's get this. So I think I was putting the hood on before I got corrupted by my computer. So I think that's where I was at. Dang. Something's going on in the ocean.
Starface 1028 said, some character design sketches.
Ah, bet. That's what's up. That's not a bad idea, yo. To tell you the truth, we're gonna probably be doing some of that on next week during our San Diego Comic-Con celebration special. So that's what my plan is gonna be. gonna get a glimpse of some of the new characters that's gonna be featured in the next several issues of Super Six Origins. So it's definitely my tree. Yeah. Eyebrows right now. Oops. Alright. So again, I'm not gonna apply no lipstick or nothing, so we're just gonna leave it like it is. So let's go ahead and try to put the hoodie back on. Listen, I'm just gonna bring this down a little bit so it'll be easy enough for me to actually reach the astronaut stuff when I need it. Alright. Let's get the hoodie. Alright, let me say this right now so I don't lose it. Because I don't want nothing else crazy to happen. Yeah, I don't want to lose it, so I want to try to keep it. Alright. Let's see. Let's see, I did not put no inks in it because I said I'm not trying to do no detail inks on here. Alright, so let's go ahead and knock out the helmet, right? So, bring this back down. Silver, and this is the base color. Let's see, let's start here first. Let's get these two little knobs down here at the bottom. That's gonna be in silver. Here. All right. This. So this is like the main portions of the helmet.